So tell us, what has been like your favorite sketch, you guys, that you felt really represents? Or tell us about the concept, I guess.
What's the best sketch? Luke, you're in them, right? You're in all the best ones.
Well, I mean, I'm in all the favorite ones. I guess I would have to say my favorite would be...
Dead Parrot?
Well, if I'm going to go with least favorite, I'd say Dead Parrot.
No, no. Yeah.
You can continue to drink, and I'll answer the question. Right. My favorite is a little skit called Marriage Guidance Counselor, because I get to take my clothes off.
Yeah, everyone likes that.
See?
Yeah, I saw you with you. You showed me your shirt, your stomach, and yeah, people like that.
People love it.
He just loves taking his clothes off.
Oh, why don't you just take it off right here?
You should take it off.
Why don't you just do it?
Yeah, would that make you happy if I just took my clothes off?
You got a bunch of girls in the room to watch it.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna be so happy.
What? I don't even care.
I'll take some stuff off myself. I think the people. Yeah.
It is hot.
Yeah, I know. I know.
You see. This happens every time I bring it. Oh, why did everybody get naked? And everybody just goes and gets naked.
Well, we're
There's
talking
no
about doing
mystery
the full
anymore.
Monty Python. Why not do it now?
Oh, the full Monty Python. That's a great idea.
I just
idea.
Don't understand why that
why don't
doesn't
you steal
happen.
It in
yeah, yeah.
Give
Show us
audience.
Why we should be there, please. Right there. Thank you. Need I That's, say more? No.
It's see, the camera woman wants more.
Yeah,
give the camera woman more.
Alright.
Who's
get it.
Who's your get daddy?
Oh,
you.
Come on, Luke. Come on, Luke.
Here we go. There we go.
Come oh, on. Me too. Okay.
Come on.
Oh.
Alright.
I only show cleavage.
Oh, I'm sunburned.
Oh yes. Can we get a close up of this, please, someone? Oh, beautiful. Can we get like a head to toe and then toe to head and then focus
and
on the chest?
If you guys
chest.
Can see Monty Python, you will see this.
This.
Ow!
And more.
Can I see what the more looks like?
More?
Yeah, sure.
People want the more. Oh! Oh, that is so good. That is so good.
I can give you a little more if you want.
Yeah.
Just a
would
little
you,
more.
Would you give me a lot of us
Oh,
more?
My God, no. I can't oh take no God. More.
I think you guys should listen up a little bit, too.
You're lucky I'm not on E, because I'd be in huge trouble.
I love that. I love
Must be
that.
Tough to do E alone in your room.
Yeah, tell us about that, doing E in your room alone.
How is that?
Alone?
Yeah.
I'm not alone.
Okay, oh, yeah.
Sorry,
only imaginary
I've got
people
fruit
around
with
you.
Me.
Hello, children. Hello. Here is this morning's story. Are you ready? Then we'll begin. One day, Ricky the Magic Pixie went to visit Daisy Bumble in her tumble-down cottage. He found her in the bedroom. Roughly, he grabbed her heavy shoulders, pulling her down onto the bed and ripping off all of her clothes. Old Nick, the sea captain, was a rough, tough, jolly sort of fellow. He loved the life of the sea, and he loved to hang out down by the pier, selling his body for heroin money. Rumpelteazer ran the Dinky Tinky shop in the foot of the magic oak tree in the magic glade near Dingley Dell. Here he sold makeshift dildos. Horseplay. S&M whips and chains. With a baseball bat?
Thank you so much for joining us for our first amazing show taping at Studio Leisure. And I want to leave you with us saying goodbye. Everyone say goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Express it. Express it. Shake something. And I guess, and here I'm going to even dance for you a little bit.
Oh.
You know, you guys are welcome to join in. Say goodbye. We're dancing, you guys.
Okay.
Come on.
I guess
come
we can
on.
Do
shake
that.
It. Get closer. Get closer. Come on, you guys. Get closer to the camera. You too, homie. Or you don't have to do anything. Do whatever you want. But thank you guys for joining us so much. Tune in next time.